Recently on social media, Mary Kom actress Lynn Leishram and Sayani Gupta were discussing their views on the character of Mary Kom, which was played by Priyanka Chopra. Lynn, who herself starred as a supporting role in the film, said that it was pretty heartbreaking to see someone not from the Northeast be cast as Mary Kom in the boxer's 2014 biopic. However, Priyanka Chopra in the title role won several accolades, but Lynn wasn't convinced with just that. They are not able to write a character which is from the Northeast, which comes from Meghalaya or Assam, Tripura or Mizoram. When we get the description of the character, it's nothing like a Northeastern character. They would not specify which state, what, where and all that, and that is lack of awareness, she says. Lynn also stated that she would have loved to play the part herself, but would have been equally happy had someone from the community been cast as Mary Kom. She says people should put in more efforts to understand the culture, show some love to the culture and their people. She also told a news portal, "As an actor, that self-centered, egoistic actor tells me that I should have been. But it could have been anybody from the Northeast. We have many great actors. I want to be generous here and say that there were many, many actors who could have done this. But the casting and the whole team decided on someone else. It's heartbreaking, but we are coming along. And I hope that this does not happen again." She further added, "A great deal of times, the spreading is stereotype. And also, we are stayed with a really little style of our very own. That's additionally stereotype and also not in the most effective way. So when a manuscript like that shows up from our location, it would certainly be fantastic to be provided to someone that is even more eligible and also that's close to that land due to the fact that it assists." In another interview, Lynn said that she admires Priyanka for her hard work and that she really put in a lot of effort and hours to look like Mary Kom, but she has always felt that casting is an important step in a film. She concluded it by saying that she believes in authenticity and inclusivity. So a girl from Manipur or the Northeast could have been surely cast to represent the community.